Ocean looks good today. Flat. Wind out the northwest should be good. Man, wow, that's huge! That's huge! Huh? That thing is huge! Ended up with 7. End of a great day there. Last sailfish we got on a Shimano Bait Runner 6500, and that one almost spooled us. It's pretty cool. By the time we got the other kite lines in, that thing had ran so far, 20 pound tackle. It's an awesome fight. So Pam is pregnant.
Hey people, this is Fraser Jr. and I. Working out together.
She's about a few weeks away from delivery, so I'm super excited. But our life is about to change, and I've just been busier than ever, so.
Finally. Getting the staff to finish the nursery, finally.
Got the wood from Lowe's.
Wood from Lowe's, and we are walking with this big bump everywhere.
It's been wild, and we've been getting lots of gifts from everyone, had a great baby shower.
This baby, so it's fun.
Lots of goodies.
Lots of goodies for you, baby Fraser. We're gonna start opening.
Lots of goodies.
We have more. We have these. 2. Look at these, babe. And we have these. And we have this big one. Whatever it is. Whatever. Oh, I know. It's our mattress. It's
the baby Fraser's mattress.
Organic, 100%. 100%.
It's been crazy. So and we're just so grateful and thankful for everything that we have. It's been awesome.